Can I put in an official request to only fly with you in the future, please?
Yeah,
that was so good.
This is the Fiji Airways Training Academy in Nandi. That is a $16 million flight simulator, and maybe foolishly, Fiji Airways have agreed for me to fly that today.
200, 50, 40, 30.
Was that me? My friend for the day is Adrian. Hi, Adrian.
Hi.
How long have you been open here for then?
Basically, it's since December 2019. We've started the simulator training. Used to send our guys, you know, to Australia and Singapore as well. But now we're able to just do it here at home. We got two full flight simulators and two fixed bays.
All right, so where are we going to start?
We'll start with the cabin crew classes upstairs. Okay. They're doing some service training.
I feel like I'm at school. I've been bad. I'm at the front of the class. What's happening in this classroom?
So basically right now we're running new entrant cabin crew training. Right now we're just going in, jumping into the fundamental areas of cabin standards as well as in-flight service procedures.
How long are you guys in this classroom for?
12 days.
12 days. Yeah. And counting. 17 hours, 15 minutes, 32 seconds. And who's the naughtiest in the class?
Why is everyone pointing at you in the middle?
I would love something. I hear you make a great Bloody Mary. Thank you. So your teacher told me to say that because apparently you've just learned how to make them. So I'm really sorry. I'll just have a water. Just a water's fine. I didn't mean to be. Okay, so that was cabin training. What did you call that?
Service training.
Service training. That was service training.
And this is safety training.
We're doing the aircraft type doors.
For the A350?
Yes.
Is that the aircraft that you're looking to fly on?
Yes.
And in what role would you want to do?
I'd like to be at door to left.
Door to left, yeah. Is there anywhere in particular that Fiji flies to that you'd like to travel to?
In Japan.
Japan?
Yeah.
Yes, for the food, right? Because sushi is the
sushi, yes. Yes.
Who talks during the class? Who's like the loud one?
Oh, my friend here, Manoa.
So how long are you going to be in this class for? Do you know how long does this last?
For 4 weeks.
How long before do you think you're actually going to be on an aircraft serving idiots like me with cameras? How long do you think that will be?
So after our safety training, we'll have our service week, which will be for 2 weeks. And after that, we'll be ready to fly.
Why does Dominic want to talk? What do you have to say?
Oh, nice to meet
nice
you.
To meet
such
you
a fan.
Oh, thank you. Nice. So you've got the wings at the back as well.
Yeah, I'm pretty much the angel at the back.
And so these are the books you're working with as well?
Yes, this is our manual, a training manual, or we could call this our Bible. We have at least 4 to 5 weeks left until we actually on board. But yes, I cannot wait to fly the next 4 to 5 weeks.
Brilliant. Good luck with it.
Thank you
Good
so
luck
much.
With it. And thank you for being part of my film.
No
as well.
Worries.
I appreciate
thank you so
it.
Much.
It's really nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
What is this, Adrian?
This is a 350 slide trainer, so it's more from the tail entrance. Exact same height you see from the aircraft is what's accommodated for in here.
And so these are the students who we just saw in the classroom a second ago.
Yep.
And they're going to be demonstrating an evacuation procedure.
That's correct. Yeah.
Okay. How many students then would you have in each class, and how many would you start off with at the beginning?
About 800, and then we've scaled down to just 30 that have made it through, and so we have about two classes in here today. So these guys have just been going through for about 2 weeks. It's a rigid testing program for them.
So these are the top of the top now. These are the ones that you want to carry forward and actually eventually will be on real aircraft working for you guys.
Yeah.
And now a demonstration of a ground evacuation with Samantha.
Remain seated. High heels off. Stay calm.
Stay calm. Release seatbelt.
EC1 evacuating, door 1 left.
Having this here in Fiji, we wanted to also showcase to our local children opportunities for flying or employment within Fiji Airways. So it's something unique. You can come in here and as a school group and look at the simulators in action right there.
God, if I was a school kid and I could come somewhere like this and look at that, that is brilliant. I'm sorry, Jim, your title, your
captain.
Captain,
yes.
I should have told by the stripes on your shoulder, sorry, my apologies. I should show some more respect in your cockpit. No. Okay, we've departed now, we've leveled off at 4,000 feet, and Captain Jim's now just about to enter the holding pattern. Looks like we're doing a teardrop entry into the holding pattern and then back to the airport. The immersiveness in the sim is incredible. You have to really look around the corner to see, like you can just see the edge of the screen, but if you're looking out, your peripheral vision, vision out the front of the cockpit, and with the motion as well, like it's a stupid thing to say, but it really feels like you're in the cockpit of a 737. So I did already land this plane, and I just want everyone to acknowledge that I landed it well, but we didn't record it, so I'm going to do it again now. If this is terrible, I'll edit this out the entire video.
Put the cross in the box, okay?
The cross in the box.
Cross in the box, okay? When it moves up, you move with it.
Should I be looking here or out the front?
Here and out.
Here
and out.
Both.
And nice and
500.
Yeah, very well.
400, 300.
Just a little bit.
Up a little bit. There you go.
200, 100. 50, 40, 30, 20, 10.
No brakes.
No brakes.
You got the reverse thrust?
Yes, sir.
Was that me? Captain,
yeah.
Thank you very much. Thank you for your time. Thank you. Next up, A330.
That's it.
Just this simulator. This whole thing is bigger than Echo Yankee Zulu itself.
Departure, then we come back, we do an auto land.
So Henry, this is the A330 sim?
Correct.
And where are we flying today?
The scenario is they depart San Francisco, have a malfunction, and come back to San Francisco.
Understood.
Full table check is complete.
And flights, if you want, SRS.
V1.
Routine.
We're
all coming
to launch as you're launching. 5, yes, 4. 8, 7, 1, heavy, no radar. Contact, event, climb, 3,000.
Were you a pilot before you came to Fiji Airways? Did you do any flying beforehand?
Yes.
What aircraft were you flying there?
Just Cessnas.
The Cessnas?
Yeah. 172s, 150s. I did have type rating on the Parnavia there.
Oh, nice. Mm. Any tips that you can give any of the young people out there?
Well, you have to be really passionate to be here. Put your head down and get that, put that work in for your school time. If you got that passion, you can definitely accomplish it.
I mean, I love aviation. I always have. Once you love it, it's kind of in there forever,
yes,
and it never goes away. And even sitting in the back here, when you guys were landing, I'm still thinking it's really exciting. I'm supposed to be concentrating on filming, but it's still always fun to be in a plane.
500.
Still.
That's 100 above. Minimum. 50. 40. 30. 20. 10. Retard.
Okay, you go. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Can I have the window seat? That's better. everything you've done today. Thank you very much.